you can catch a golf cart, then you can, you can catch a sailfish. Same thing you would do if you were fishing. Somebody said, hey, we got a fish on the flat, right? So you're gonna walk out, pop the out of the pin, but you don't want your bait to move, right? So all you're gonna do is pop it and still keep it right to the side, just like this. The hand feed, when the golf cart takes off, you're gonna end up letting it pull it out of his hand. There's no magic distance to me.
Big white sailfish.
Line yourself up. Yeah, it's like a big white marlin here we go.
All
right. We're in free spool. You got it. You walk up, you popped it out of the pen. You're sitting there holding. All right, Dale, give me about 6 knots. Good feed, going right out. Okay. And go backlash.
All right.